குட் மார்னிங். ஐ ஆம் கோயம்புத்தூர் திருமூலர் சித்தர் பீடம், சிவயோகி சிவராஜன் ஸ்பீக்கிங். நவு ஐ ஆம் எக்ஸ்பிளைனிங் அநாகத ஆக்டிவேஷன் அண்ட் மெடிடேஷன் வித் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் டு யோகா, வித் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் டு சக்ரா ஆக்டிவேஷன் யோகா, வித் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் டு ஹீலிங் பவர் பாதபித்த கபா, வித் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் டு சரநூல், வித் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் டு அவசர்ஸ் அண்டு வர்மா. ஐ ஆம் கவரிங் ஆல் தி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் பாயிண்ட்ஸ் பிரீஃபிங் ஆன் தி ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ் பிகாஸ் தீஸ் சக்ரா ஆக்டிவேஷன் அண்ட் மெடிடேஷன் இஸ் வெரி யூஸ்ஃபுல் ஃபார் அச்சீவிங் யோகிக் ரியலைசேஷன் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ It is having a health aspect in controlling Vata Pitta Kapha. And this Varma also, it is related to many Varmas. So, you can see this chakra activation meditation in these angles. Normally, people call it as heart chakra. Actually, this Anagata are all Adharas are in the astral body. The astral body, there are 96 energy channels. The central energy channel is Sushumna. That is running through this spine in the physical body. So the physical counterpart is the spine. The actual location is the Sushumna Nadi. And normally it is in the Adhara level. One has to activate it and then only a chakra like energy flows around the Adhara. The Adhara are facing, the petals are facing downward. When you activate this, if the Adhara's petals come out upward, then there is a circular energy flows around this Adhara petals. And this circular energy is called chakra. So, the petals are as it is Adhara and the energy going around is called chakra. When this chakra comes, this it is having Panchabhuta combined energy in it. So it can lend all benefits of all Panchabhuta to your physical body also. All minerals are this oxygen level. Anything, everything is present in this Panchabhuta energy, combined energy. When this is activated, the heart, the lungs, this thymus and this spleen are activated. They get energy. So, just for people are equating and naming it as heart chakra, it is not heart chakra, all chakras are present in the spine, that too in the astral body. So that confusion should be avoided. So what are the principles? There are 12 petals. 12 petals, what are the 12 petals? 4 petals, 6 petals, 10 petals, like this petals are there and the letters are also there, already there. Along with the India Adharas, the letters are there. So if you activate the Adharas, you will get the knowledge of everything. Because knowledge is expressed in terms of numbers and letters. So 51 letters and 6 Adharas, they express all kinds of knowledge. If you activate it, you will get knowledge without attending school or colleges. That is how all the Siddhas, all the Yogis and Siddhas received knowledge on their own and wrote about Siddha Vaidya, astrology, astronomy and all fields. They shined in all fields. Their writings are very 100% perfect and it is going along with the science, because at that time they did not attend any college. At that time there is no lab or no telescope. Even yet they found out the knowledge and wrote the Indian Siddhas, particularly the Tamil Siddhas of the South, are excelled in all fields, including philosophy, healthcare, Varma, and every knowledge. So what are the 12 petals? Anahata having 12 petals and green in color, likewise you are telling. The 12 petals represent the Surya class. 12 petals represent the Surya class, Surya principles, and 12 rasis. Why it is representing the Surya principle? You are living in a solar system. As long as you are in the solar system, the influence of sun and moon will be there, always connected with you. You are the sun is connected with you in the form of Pingala and Anahata. So this moon is also connected as Idagala and Chandraka, Kala in the left eye and left brain, etc. So what happens is the Surya Kalas are the principles present in the 12 petals. What are these? They are one Tapini, Tapini, Tumra, Marisi, Jwalini, Rusi, Susumna, Bogada, Vishwa, Bodhini, Dharini, Kasma. These are the names of the 12 Surya Kalas. So these 12 Surya Kalas are present in that. They are principles having these your emotions, your 36 tattvas in a combined manner are present in these. All the 36 tattvas, these 36 tattvas come from the permutation and combination of 5 elements. And these tattvas are represented in, present in these petals as letters. And each letter talks of each principle. And each principle is connected with your emotions and which you have to transcend. So what are these emotions connected with this is hope, worry, effort, possessiveness, vanity, conscience, imperfection, egoism, lust, deceitfulness, defiance, and contrition. These are the things you have to transcend. As long as you are in these imperfections, all these are feelings and emotions are imperfections. You have to cross, you have to become rational. You have to cross all emotions. Then only you can achieve in your life, either materially or spiritually. So if you activate this, moreover, the special thing about this Anahata, this is the place you can keep your Ishta Devata and meditate. In all Adharas, you can, there are inset default deities. But here also the default deity is Maheswara. If you worship on him, he will join with you time. You can transcend time and space. But after worshipping Maheswara, you can place any one of your Ishta Devata. The Ishta Devata changes from one person to another, according to karmic levels and according to his other choices. They can place this their Ishta Devata on this petal and meditate. So that is very important for this Anahata Chakra. Moreover, this is when you activate this, then only your pranayama will be consummate perfection. You are doing pranayama. Pranayama, people are respiring, breathing. Breathing exercise is the starting stage. From breathing exercise, your breathing happens between this oxygen and lungs. This is ordinary breathing. Through this breathing exercise, you have to move on to the activation of dasa vayus, 10 vayus, prana, apana, udana, vyana, samana. Particularly prana, apana and samana are the three things. Prana connected with inhalation, apana connected with the exhalation, and samana connected with the kumbhaka. So these are the main things. Through these three vayus, you have to control all 10 and again the 15 vayus. That is the actual pranayama. controlling the pranas, subtle energy forms.